Assalamu Waa Aleikum. It's your Nomad Consultant here on a beautiful Friday morning, about to head to mosque. Giving you guys a shout out. As you can see, that's a school bus running in my area. Everyone's trying to get home here in the UAE, specifically Dubai. They actually finish half day on Friday, so school kids get to come home earlier. Friday's a blessed day. It used to be back in the days, Friday was off, but then now they put it back to like the rest of the world, like the Western world, I say, and from Monday to Fridays, it's all good. You get the best of two worlds. You still get your half day Friday, so all good. Anyway, I just want to kind of flex. It's a little hat that I got from Somaliland, so I decided to, you know, flex that little hat today. I don't normally wear hats when I go to the mosque. I like to keep myself just, you know, just go without a hat. But some people like to wear a hat. So I'm, you know what? I'm going to a certain age now where the grays are overtaking the black. So I said I might as well flex with this nice little hat. I got different styles, so we'll see how it goes. Anyway, just a little short video. I've been posting more Nomad Rides video, and I hope you guys have been enjoying it. And at the same time, what I will do in the meantime, just kind of document my journey as I explore the escapades of Dubai, UK, and I hope you guys enjoy the journey. So, like I said, nice little short video. Though, okay, you know what? After Juma, I need to get my coffee. Nice short sweet video. There we go. All right. So I just want to say that wherever you guys are in the world, if you are in a place where it's easy to get to a mosque on a Friday, well done. If you're in a place like I used to be in the UK, where I had to kind of plan my whole lunch time and kind of factor that in, I said, okay, where's the nearest mosque? So yes, I wish you all the best. If you're like, you know, in a place where you have to go to a workplace prayer room, you know what, I still give props to the guy who has to lead that congregation. So I could never do it, so I am impressed. I remember even back in uni days, there were some places that we couldn't go to a mosque, and then there was, be out of all of us, one of the brothers who had the most knowledge would actually lead the congregation, which is the Friday prayer. So yeah, that's basically it, guys. I just wanted to give you a little Friday shout out. I always feel inspired, especially because it, for me, it's a ritual now, you know, the whole shower, getting myself nice, you know, like, in like as if I'm going out on a date with the wife. But no, I'm actually going out to go to the house of God and enjoy some good sakinah, some good tranquility, and just basically enjoy, especially now that Ramadan is around the corner. So I think this is going to be a tough year, because alhamdulillah, thank God, I've been able to hit most of my targets every Ramadan. I'll give myself a target for that month, achieve it, and then I continue that practice after Ramadan. This year I'm going to have to get kind of up my game, and of course, you know, each to their own for some people. But I always say, give yourself a challenge that you would not be able to do elsewhere, and use that month of Ramadan. I mean, I always say I'm going to give up coffee, but here I am after coffee. That's different, okay? I say give yourself a better achievement where you get to, like, tell yourself, okay, so for example, and a few years ago, I would say I stopped swearing, and I continued that after Ramadan. So that's an example. So well, that's one of the few things I just want to say. Hope you guys enjoy this Ramadan. I'm going to go and enjoy my Friday, hooking up with a good friend of mine before we go. All right, salam. Take care.
Apologies for the delay.
It's all good, brother. All good.